Hopker now playing to the corner, and it goes behind the net for Shane Doan. Now Doan to the front, a chance, score! A ripper, Mikkel Backer. He's tied it at one. That didn't take long.
Well, that's how you answer back. The tight system and the new guys to get on board and in a hurry.
Penalty coming up here, delayed call against Winnipeg. As this one put to the front, and Hanzel puts it home. Martin Hanzel in front of goaltender Andre Pavlik, second of the night for the Coyotes, and it's 6-2. That was
Ochuk. Power play for the Arizona Coyotes. They get it right side. Ekman Larson shoots, tipped, and a save, and the rebound not cleared. Nice play by Yandel. Shot score! Tipped in. Yandel kept it in at the blue line, and it leads to a goal, and it's 2-1 Kings.
And it's a big turnaround. Big turnaround from the breakaway to the power play goal. At the last second, he actually leapt up. He left the ice off the mask.
Here's a pass ahead to Backer down the middle in front. He shoots. He scores! And he ties the game at 2-2.
I guess you could argue a matter of time. At the same time, this...
And the puck is picked up by the Coyotes again. Down into the corner. Now back top of the circle. Shot, score! They win it in overtime. Ekman Larson wins the game for the Coyotes in overtime.
Here's a chance. Backer to the net. He scores! Mikkel Backer, power play goal, and it's tied at one.
What a play there. Chipchura and Schlemko are sitting out. That's Hanzel.
In behind the net, Vitali to the front, they score! And there he is! Kyle Chipchura! He just filtered to the front of the net, and he's able to put one past Scribbins. 2-1 Arizona.
Welcome back, Kyle Chipchura.
Hopper over the line. Now here's a chance. Murphy, we're shot, score! Connor Murphy! And it's 3-2 Coyotes!
What a shot!
Hanzel with a shot. Stop that time.
Coyotes are coming now.
Erath to the front. They score! Rob Klinkhammer! And the Colonel has made it 4-2.
Gave up a couple shot opportunities on that last shift.
He gets Doan at center with a pass. Over the line, has it for Vermette to the middle. Backer backhand, Owens. It goes in! I thought Scrivens had it, but Backer gets the goal. Second of the night, and it's now 5-3. Well, Scrivens looked like he had it.
Wow, that's gonna sting for the Edmonton Oilers.
In the first three games, and that's a good sign.
Yeah, I like his game. Love his game.
Into the corner, Erath's got it again. Try to work it to the front, Erath puts it home! Martin Erath, backhander. And he gets his first of the season. And it's 6-3 Coyotes.
Stick a fork in the Oilers tonight. They're done. Good keep in by David Schlemko at the blue line.
But this is down by 2.5 minutes to go. Coyotes trying to hold on. Bodker's going to go the other way. And here it is. He puts it home. The hat trick. Mikkel Backer. And he's iced it in his first in the National Hockey League. And a congratulations to Mikkel Backer. What a night he's had.
Oh, he almost skated that right through the net.
Yeah.
Happy for him. What a great kid.
Behind the net, Doan to the front, they score! Lauri Korpikoski! And he breaks the shutout bid, it's 4-1.
Oh, the power play has been moving it around all night long.
Finally finds the back of the net.
Took off over top of the goal. And back come the Coyotes, a little up and down here. Clipped in front for Klinkhammer and the score! McGraw sets up Klinkhammer, and it's 1-0 Coyote.
Snow on the goaltender.
And off the faceoff, the score, and that ties things up at 11:48. So a power play goal very quickly for Arizona.
Preds pay a hefty price for that Yarncroke goal. Watch off the draw. Snap goes the stick of Paul Gostad. Comes right back to Yandel. Then Yandel just steps into it. You can't argue with this shot. Through traffic.
Doing his best he can to defend. Goes the bench, gets a twig. And that shot blocked by Gostad. And the follow-up, the score by Marty Erat. Erat tallies on the power play. And the Coyotes take a 3-2 lead. Antoine Vermette coming across the line, hesitating, and he scores, and we shall continue.
Hodgman out there. For the line, Yandel. Out high, Ekman Larson. Now Yandel works into the front, a chance, rebound, they score! And it's Hodgman! I'm working with Karnak, ladies and gentlemen. Tyson, you called it. We're tied.
What a play. Keith Yandel gave up a turnover that led to the Peary goal, but he is a thing of beauty here, and congratulations, Hodgman. Look at a smile.
20 to go on the man advantage. Yandel out high to Ekman Larson. To Yandel, he shoots.
Wow, that was spanked.
Yandel has it again. Across it goes, Gagne. Gives it to Ekman Larson, he scores! And he does it again! He burned the Kings, he burns the Cats, and the Coyotes win it in overtime!
One goal. Career best. Here's a shot off the face on his head. They score! Fired home on the rebound as Shane Doan out in front completed the work with his first goal of the season. Gagne starting it in for Arizona. Here's Hansel, cuts to the middle, sends the shot just wide, but they score! Erat from behind the net hooked it in off Bishop. Phoenix for the Arizona Coyotes, getting another one back, and it's now a 4-2 game. Kept away from the net by Strawman. Comes back at the point, Ekman Larson firing, that's blocked. And here's Crombie shoots, he scores! B.J. Crombie scores, top corner, with 7:17 to go, it's now 6-3. Front, Gagne will flip to the line. Over to Keith Yandel, sent one towards the Luongo, the save. Taken by Erat. Erat, Hansel, and Gagne up front for head coach Dave Tippett. Now Ekman Larson right to the net. He scores, and I think it might have been deflected by Martin Hansel. It's a power play goal, and the Coyotes get the lead.
On their power play.
They're able to make really good plays in tight spaces, sort of like that. Yandel closing. Ekman Larson fires. Stop. Rebound. Up the inside. Pumped in there by Vermette. They're going to count it. Antoine Vermette says it's a good goal, and the officials agree.
Pipe.
He buries it into the goal cam. It makes no move at all of the net.
And there it is. And then the pipe and out. Goal cam, pipe and out. And he had his arms up immediately, right side of the screen. Here it comes. And there it is, right off our camera and outside the pipe. And out she goes. The power play has struck here in the first by Arizona. One match.
Long wrister turned away. Korpikoski beaten there by Peters. At a point position, Summers will switch it. Stone will fire and score. A bullet from Mike Stone for Yandel. To the front, Bodker. Bodker's backhand wide of the goal, 8 seconds left. Antoine Vermette feeds. Shane Doan fires and scores. Shane Doan has tied it late in period two.
They've been hanging.
He takes it, dumps it hard around. John Carlson, a beautiful goal back in the first period. Washington had all three in that frame. Right to the doorstep, in tight, they score! Gagne with a finish upstairs.
Very, don't get good goaltending, whether it's Dubnyk or Smith. They're not going to win many games.
Doan, dangerous, fires and scores! Shane Doan makes it a two-goal lead.
Wide.
Great pass. Dubnyk, a better save on Ovechkin. Two-on-one, jailbreak the other way. Doan and Reeder. Reeder walks in, fires, and scores his first NHL marker.
Goff there with Santarelli. Holland. And turnover scores! Gagne!
Leafs have been having a difficult time in their own zone, seem to get getting out clean.
It's across Irak. Skates up after it, tips it back there for McCulloch. Cleared it in, knocked away from Reimer. Scores! Erat! Fished the puck down now, but couldn't get to it. Puck comes right in front for Matt. Big chance! And he scores! Vermette missing on the initial opportunity, not the follow-up.
Arizona able to win that draw. Hansel shovels it back. Ekman-Larsson's shot doesn't get through. Knife to the corner and then tipped in. Vermette gets a redirect. It's Klinkhammer.
And the Coyotes are on the board.
Quick to deny that. Doan in a hurry the other way. Trails the play, gets the puck. He'll pull the trigger. He scores!
Just like that.
Just like that.
A brand new game.
Yeah, Shane Doan can always fire the puck. Fourth goal of the season for him.
Swing in off the wing. Now comes back to the middle. Motorcycle kick goes to the backhand, and he beats Anderson.
He's got some sweet hands, doesn't he?
Left hand shot to participate. Approaches Anderson. Score.
And this one, I think, is going to go between the arm and the body of the Anaheim netminder.
American Hockey League, and one of them is John Klingberg playing in his first NHL game.
That's a big reason for it. Gotta give Gonchar a lot of credit, though.
Murphy with a wrist shot, he scores! Connor Murphy! And he rips it over the shoulder of Kari Lehtinen.
Flushing that puck up the boards.
Connor Murphy will look to get it out, and he does. Back through center for Chipchura on left wing. Over the line, Vitali shoots, he scores!
What a ripper! Joe Vitali, and he's made it 2-0.
Good keep by Michael Stone. Now Korpikoski. At the line, Stone with a chance. They score! It's McKelbacher on the putback.
Byron goal, so Berchi gets his first point of the season.
Doan with a shot, scores! Posted in for Shane Doan. The Halkirk native ties the game at one. The line to Stone. Bodker, top of the circle. Doan, side of the goal, out front, open net, they score! Nice tic-tac-toe passing, and Antoine Vermette able to put it in to make it a one-goal game. Lifted a stick and stole the puck, but Ekman-Larsson turns away. Vitali on the far boards late in the shift, scores!
This came towards him. Yandel now leads the rush to center. Slows inside the line, centers Hansel, scores! Martin Hansel off the pass from Keith Yandel, and it's 1-0 Arizona. They've lost the second each time, and the one time they lost the first game, they won the second. So you're on to something, I
yes.
think. Erat to Reeder, deflected in. Ryan Miller's arguing high stick, but it's 2-0 Arizona. That changes the complexion of this one big time. Now Hansel's in again with a wrist shot, scores! He's got a hat trick now. Martin Hansel with the second hat trick of his career, and it's 3-0 Coyotes. Gagne again. Down for Doan, who sent one across the top of the crease. Here's Gagne again. Dying seconds. Doan shoots. He scores. Shane Doan on a one-timer. And it's 4-0 Arizona with 2.7 seconds to go in the second. On for Gagne. Tried to go across the crease for Bodker, who gets the puck in the corner. Back to Yandel. Slap shot, scores! Klinkhammer was in front. Not sure if he tipped it. A slapper from Yandel, and it's 5-0.
To the middle for Vermette. Vermette shot, pad save.
And a swing and a miss for Bodker. He got it, but put it over top of the net. Gormley walks in. He fires a shot. He scores. Brandon Gormley gets his first National Hockey League goal. A power play marker that makes it 1-0 for Arizona. Fame. Had to deal with Korpakoski, was right there. Arcavello can't get started. Korpakoski, Vermette, quick shot, quick goal. Mikkel Bodker makes it a 2-0 game.
Beckman Larson over the line, Erap. Here's a drop pass. Chance here for the front, and Ekman Larson puts it into an empty net. What a backhand feed there, and Oliver Ekman Larson has tied it at one.
What a play, and there we go.
Back of the goal. Schlemko working it toward the middle. Passing it out to Gagne. A shot. Save Lettinen. Rebound. Score. Korpakoski. That came off the pad right to Korpakoski, and he rams it home for a 1-0 Arizona lead.
Well, Lettinen felt it hit him, but had no idea that it was underneath of him. And when he got up, Korpakoski was wide open.
Back for Bodker. Back to Ekman Larson. Here's Yandle. Far side, and the one-timer from Bodker wouldn't go. Now in front, they score. Vermette through the legs of Niemi. 1-0 Coyotes.
Arizona team, back checks hard. Very defensive responsibility.
A chance for Bodker. Delays. Gives for Schlemko. He scores. David Schlemko gets his first goal of the season. And Arizona jumps out to a 2-0 lead. Goals and 850 assists. Maybe it'll come tonight. There's a save by Niemi. And the puck ends up in the net. Off the rebound, the Coyotes take the lead 52 seconds into the third period. Now a clinching opportunity for Antoine Vermette, who had a goal to start this game back in the first period. Here's Vermette. He can win it with a goal. And he does. And Arizona will take it in the shootout.
Again, we're all the way below the goal line. Rips it right back through the crease. McCulloch holds it in. In front, Yandle scores! Nice little feed by Martin Erat.
To the line for Stone, now Yandle. Stone barely keeps it, but he does, and that shot up high on Bear is deflected. Back of the line, Stone. Wrister to the net, they score! Deflected in front of Rito Barra. Koski, that forward, goes out to cover the point.
Way up high, he's below the goal line.
Now Stone shoots, he scores!
The secondary assist on that goal. Good hard work down low again.
Shane Doan's going to get it out. Here he comes the other way. Reeder in over the line. He shoots. He scores! Toby Reeder! 3-0 Coyotes! During the Edmonton Oilers, they lead it 1-0. Justin Schultz will drop one along for Everly. And now fast and loose with a puck. Here's Reeder shorthanded. He's in. And he scores! First shorthanded goal, and what a lift! Toby Reeder has tied it in Edmonton.
What a move here. And you knew as soon as he picked this puck up, it was see you later.
Play for another half a minute. Yakupov out high. Across now. Now to Keaton with a shot. Blocked away that time by Hansel, and he'll skate it out.
There goes Reeder again.
And he's coming back in again. Reeder to the net. He scores! And another shorthanded goal. Toby Reeder. Second shorthanded goal of the night. The Coyotes lead it 2-1.
And it's the same kid.
Shot that was blocked by Mark Fain. Fain leads the team in blocks. Yandle with it now. Keith Yandle. Ekman Larson snaps a shot, he scores. Power play goal for the Coyotes, and it's 3-1.
All the records that were broken from Wayne Gretzky.
Yandle sent one to the front. It's loose, and Bodker tucks it in with 16.3 to go. Mikkel Bodker has made it a 4-1 Coyotes lead.
Had to feather one to the front that time for Gagne.
A slide there by Petrie.
Now Schlemko across, and Stone with a shot, rebound, and a goal! Martin Erat, power play tally, and it's 5-1 Coyotes.
Oh, there it is, right there.
Faceoff win for the Coyotes. Here's Erat behind the net. McMillan trying to get out front. Erat, hard pass to Ekman Larson. Shot scores! Oliver Ekman Larson gets his fifth of the season, and the game is tied at 1. On though, Yandel with a shot through traffic, save, rebound, Gagne scores! Sam Gagne in the right spot to corral the rebound and tie the game at 2.
Dead end, shot, Paille, the sit. And a rebound for Paille, stopped that time by Dubnyk.
Oh, Paille all alone in front.
Vitaly's going to let one go, and he scores! And the goalless drought is over here at Gila River, and the Coyotes are back into it.
And all starts with the save of Devan Dubnyk.
He's seen enough of Marchand here tonight. He's been all over it.
Yeah, Stone pinched that time, kind of got caught, but certainly got back. As Bodker now will play it to the front, and he scores. Mikhail Bodker, and it's a power play goal. I believe that's the first power play goal on home ice since October. The Coyotes have cut it to 3. At even strength, and they continue here on the power play. Thrown to the front, and a chance there for Antoine Vermette. Into the corner, Bodker has room out high. Vermette, he scores! Antoine Vermette from between the circles, and it's a power play goal. And the Coyotes lead it 1-0.
In the zone is Vermette. He'll bring it along for Doan. Doan will set it up at that left point for Keith Yandel, and now the Coyotes working along. Here's a chance, Ekman Larson scores! And he gets it right back! Power play tally, and the Coyotes bounce back to tie it at 1.
Well, I thought that goal the Coyotes scored the other night, Antoine Vermette, was the prettiest one I've seen in a long time.
On the line, he shoots! Oh, and getting a piece that time was Nick Backstrom.
I like that shoot-first mentality by Bodker. Don't get cute, everything on net.
Ekman Larson, chance! They score, and it just kind of fluttered in. Might have been deflected, but Antoine Vermette. And the Coyotes have taken a 2-1 lead.
And that all started with Mikhail Bodker. Good zone entry.
Chipchura goes after it, wins the board battle. 3-on-1 come the Coyotes. Chipchura over the line, to the front, and a stop. And a rebound, they score! And it's the Corpino, Lauri Korpikoski. And the 3-on-1 pays off, and the Coyotes have the lead.
Possibly.
Here comes number 50 as he brings it in over the blue line on Nick Backstrom. Score!
I take that back.
It is Otto. Falling shot. Dubnyk. Blocker save. Vitaly to the middle. Here's a chance for McMillan. Snaps a shot. He scores. Joe Vitaly sets up Brandon McMillan for his first goal in 45 games. And we've got a tie here in the desert. Brings it in. Vineverly going to the net. Here is May with a shot. Big rebound picked up by Martin Erat. He'll start back. Erat can't get by Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins leads the team in takeaways. Erat does get by him this time. Gagne. Ekman Larson lets it go. He scores. Oliver Ekman Larson wins it for the Coyotes in overtime.
Tough break for Ben Scrivens, who was absolutely terrific. As time winds down, Arizona finds a way.
At center ice, but tipped away by Hanzel. He chased it down, and getting back was Muzzin. But Hanzel got a shot, and he scored. Muzzin was all over him, and Hanzel still scored to tie the game.
That's just a fight for a puck, and that's something any head coach wants to see. Not Daryl Sutter, but Dave Tippett. I'm talking about the second and third effort by Hanzel, because it never looks like it's really going to be a quality scoring chance. And then he might get a break, at least on how the puck ends up going in the net. He doesn't get a break on this, though. This is work. Good strip initially. Body position.
inside position. Then at the end, there's the break I'm talking about. It goes off the stick.
And he shoots, blocked in front. Rebound shot just wide to the right side. Chiftura was right in front. He's got it again. Chiftura turns. He shoots, deflected into the net, and the Coyotes have the lead 2-1.
On that one. Chiftura's trying to go in behind, and how many times does he go off of two defenders? Second goal of the season.
Coyotes maintain control. Just under a minute to go on the man advantage. Gagne fakes the shot. Here's Ekman Larson. Shoots. He scores. Miller sliding to his right. Lost the net a little bit. But a grade A chance for Ekman Larson. Gets the Coyotes on the board. It's 5-1.
Sam Gagne. The Martin Erat along with Hansel. This is Gagne. Sharp angle shot. And he somehow put that one in. Sam Gagne.
Why ever a guy needed that for the Arizona Coyotes, it's Sam Gagne. An effective breakout and attack by the Coyotes. Three guys pushing the pace. We're in Glendale last. It was awesome to watch everybody working together on that forecheck.
Martin Hansel won that draw. Murphy tipped in. Erat at the top of the slot. Got a stick on it. And it's 2-0 for Arizona. Net doesn't get through. Stopped by Pitlick. Second chance opportunity off of Yakupov behind the net. Doan. Yandle snaps a shot. He scores. Keith Yandle makes it a 3-1 game for the Coyotes.
Well, on this play, man above the plate, you've got to make sure that you start getting around the puck quicker. Not looking for those long stretch passes.
Gormley shots, and that one goes in, and Oscar Klefbom looks skyward. An own goal makes it 4-1.
Oscar turns, and he's finding his man. He's looking for his guy coming to the net to the left of Victor Foss.
Here at Rexall. Number 33. And Sam Gagne has got 3 points against his old team. Gormley again with a shot, deflected and scores. Did I say he had 3 points? I meant he had 4 points because he just got his second goal. So Gormley and Gagne team up again.
Now Gagne to the phone. He had Martin Hansel, but that went off his skate. Now Erat out high. McCulloch, he scores! And it might have been deflected in front. That might have been Sam Gagne on the drive-by. And the Coyotes have tied it at one. Maybe Zbynek McCulloch.
He's had a heavy game here tonight. Let's see if he can do it. Doan comes in.
Scores! On a broken stick!
In the battle.
Just a matter of time before you see more and more young kids making their NHL debuts.
Doan now is going to take a shot. He scores!
And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
Back in. They're not trying to get around the defender. So Gagne will come in. Coyotes get it to the line. McCulloch with a shot. Stop. Rebound. They score!
And it's Antoine Vermette. Loose at the doorstep, and he puts it home for a 2-0 lead.
Played back and over the line. Bakker with room. He hits the trailer. It's Ekman Larson. He shoots. He scores!
Oliver Ekman Larson. Power play goal. And it's 3-0 Coyotes.
Korpikoski gets it right back for Hansel. He looks up ice. Martin Hansel to Vermette. The hat trick!
Antoine Vermette has made it 4-2.
What Jimmy Playfair wants to see more from his defenseman, aggressive.
Chiftura has it, left wing boards, fed it to the front, and just wide, and a rebound, they score!
And it's Tommy Reeder.
Ekman Larson, feather pass, Yandle, wrister to the net, a stop that time, and it's in behind, they score!
Oliver Ekman Larson.
And it's Oliver Ekman Larson who crashed the crease. And he's tied it at two.
Larson gave it away to Gagne. Out high, Yandle to Ekman Larson with a chance. It's bouncing around in the crease, and they score.
And it's Sam Gagne. Oh, you go to the front, you pick up the junk, and now you got the lead.
Long Erat on left wing. Under a minute to go in the second. Coyotes want more. They're right back to work. Here's Gagne with a chance. And a backhand by Hansel. They score! And it's Martin Hansel. Third point of the game. And the Coyotes have doubled up the Jackets. Tips it in behind the net for Kyle Chichura. Reeder takes it away. Chichura to the front. He scores! Kyle Chichura. And it's a Reeder setup that makes it 5-2. Oh, what a job by Reeder to get back to cancel out the 2-on-1. Gagne for Hansel. It's Yandle to the front. They score! Sam Gagne on a deflection. And it's 6-2. Yandle. Now Yandle looking around. Gives it to Ekman Larson. Trying to get the angle. Chance in front. It's loose. Rebound. They score. And it's Mikkel Bakker. And at 1:10 of the opening period, the Coyotes cook on the power play. And they lead it 1-0.
The same forward unit up front.
Chirac goes for the hook at 3:09, and Coyotes will win the draw. Setting it up as Antoine or Bakker down low for Doan. Across to Ekman Larson. He scores. Coyotes with a pair of power play goals, and they lead it 2-0.
Well, excuse me, maybe they won't get it up top for a shot from the point. They'll work it down low this time.
Reeder goes after it to the line, keeping it to Stone for Yandle. Across now, back to Stone. He shoots it a stop. Rebound, they score! And it's the captain, Shane Doan. What a night he's having!
More Pavlik can do. Shane Doan, Johnny on the spot.
Coyotes will set it up. Bakker now with speed in over the line. Keeps those feet moving. Bakker right to the front. He scores! And that's the Mikkel Bakker we're looking for. What a goal. Second of the night. Speed kills Bakker.
Oh, the Great Dane.
Brother Stone out there right now. Michael for the Coyotes and Mark for the Sens. Gagne drops it. Bakker. Little pull-up move. He's got room. He shoots. He scores. Mikkel Bakker. And the Coyotes are off and running in the desert.
Trying to block it.
Chichura behind the net. Ekman Larson feeds it to the open Bakker. Now Bakker. Little wrist shot. He scores. Mikkel Bakker. This is red hot play. It's 1-0 Coyotes.
Well, make that 5 points in his last three games for number 89.
Ron looking to clear. Good follow-up. Erat into the corner. Vermette back to Erat in front. And they score on the rebound. Shane Doan is there. And we're tied at 2.
Well, what do you know? You get to the puck, to the front of the net.
That's a lot of play along the boards. Good job by the Coyotes.
Yandle with a chance. In front that time was Reeder. Here's Bakker. Spinning around. He shoots. He scores. And the Great Dane remains red hot. We're tied at 1.
Bakker back to Yandle. Watched by Cook. Yandle's long shot got through off the post. Rebound. They score. Vermette slides the rebound behind Dubnyk.
Scotty Bowman is number one. So two great coaches we're talking about. There's his goal by Arizona. A quick shot from the line, Ekman Larson. The young promising defenseman just unloaded the shot. And I don't believe Pavlik saw it right off the bat because he didn't move. It went right through. Tie game. The group starts up to center. Dropped in over the line. Backed up a little bit by Hansel. Over here. A shot. Look out. In the goal. Well, it looked harmless. Into the crowd. And the goalie seemed to have it. Pavlik looked like he had it, but he couldn't hang on to it. And it's going to be the goal by Korpikoski. And up Pavlik. Kept in there. Another great chance. And another big save by Pavlik. Gagne came off the boards. Score! They've tied it up. It was Yandle first. And now the crowd. And from the crowd, Vermette will get the tying goal.
Through.
Arizona able to clear it. Here they come. Gagne sent it right to the goal. The shot, the score! And Lucas Lesio, his first ever NHL goal, just 21 years of age.
His pass is tipped away, and the Coyotes have it. Erat back to Murphy for a shot. Save, rebound, sits on the line. Did it go in? They say it did go in. Francois Saint-Laurent says it is a goal as it bounced off of Emery high in the air and then dribbled across the goal line, and the Coyotes get the first goal.
It's on a 4-2 here in the early going.
The Coyotes have the only goal as Shane Doan moves in. That one all the way through it. Larson, a shot, save, rebound, Erat, he scores! Wide open in front, the veteran Marty Erat. NHL high point total. Don't lose this puck across. He's got Reeder. Breakaway and a goal. He scores. The Coyotes get it right back.
Not a lot of dangerous ones, perhaps, but he's been excellent. Really economical in goal, except for that.
Unbelievable. Oliver Ekman Larson can't believe it. Peter Horacek wants another look. And the game is tied on a shorthanded goal at the 5-second mark of this third period.
Well, I guess that's how a defenseman has 9 goals on the season on a team that doesn't score. The opening faceoff will go to Oliver Ekman Larson. He's just going to shovel this down the ice. Look, he's at his own blue line. That's 140 feet. It bounces and goes right past Bernier on the glove side.
Oliver Ekman Larson has had 12 shot attempts in the game. They score! Side of the net, bad angle shot. And Martin Hanzel has the go-ahead goal for Arizona.
Well, now the first 32 shots don't matter. These are two terrible goals.
Blocks the shot. He's on the limp. Hanzel to Erat. Late stages of this power play. Yandel scores! Bounce through, change direction, and it's 3-1 Arizona.
That's Sam Gagner's deflection in the middle of the ice. It goes past Jonathan Bernier.
Of course, the Stones are also going to play against each other. Shot scores, and another surprise goal. Not quite from 114 feet, but Zbytek Mikalic with a shot that Leonard doesn't pick up. And 40 seconds in, the Coyotes on the board.
Well, you know why he doesn't pick it up, Chris, is because Mark Methot tries to catch it with his right hand, and it goes right through his right hand and over the right shoulder of Lesio, 22. Some young pieces to move forward in the future.
Max Domi is lighting it up. There's a shot through the screen and into the net. Lauri Korpikoski took the shot.
Two, as you say. Yandel stops the puck at the line, hands it off, score! It was deflected high and into the net, and they might have a look at this. The stick was up.
Again, let's have another look here. Is it? Yeah, for sure, I think that's going to be a good goal.
Yeah, it appears. Ski out of the net again, put it high, and Doan nearly knocked that down. Kept inside the line, Doan is on it quickly. Stepping in front of him is Markov. He went around the boards with it. Around the net, they get it in a goal! A shot from an impossible angle on the other side, and it hit Tokarski, who was not quite up against the post. And the puck was shot across the ice by the big defenseman, Oliver Ekman Larson. He never went after it. He fell. Crowd wanted something called there. They're not getting it. Back to the blue line. Yandel waits. Delivers a pass. Another shot coming here, maybe. It got in the goal. They're getting kind of lucky. And nevertheless, they have the lead for the first time in the game. Now, I don't know who's going to get this one, but it hits something in front. Maybe Korpikoski. We'll see.
His mom, Nicole, is in the house here tonight. He made her drive all the way back from Philadelphia. You think Gord Murphy could have paid for a plane ticket to have his wife come home, and there's a goal by the Coyotes as they take the lead.
Come on, that's Mark. Just a rebound off the side. You see that scramble in front.
Up high. Quick shot and a goal. Ekman Larson adding to his team-leading and NHL-leading goals by defenseman. That is his 15th. His 9th power play goal.
which is tops among defensemen in the NHL. Kermit deals to the point. Yandel on here to Ekman-Larsson, moving in. Drop for Yandel. Yandel fires. Save. Rebound. Scramble and a goal. Back-to-back power play goals for the Coyotes, and they lead by two.
And that's another goal generated from the defenseman.
Sends the puck down, hands it to Vermette, hops over his stick. Hartnell can't get by Vermette. Reeder now,
excuse me, sends it into the net.
4-1, Arizona.
And behind the net it goes. Wide turn, Chipchura to the front. Oh, and fanning out it was Yandel. Kind of came down back door there. Chance in front, a shot, and a goal!
Dave Moss
has broken through. And it's 1-1. Kanye trying to feed it to the line. It's Yandel. Across, Ekman-Larsson. Out high. Moss with a shot. Rebound scores. Ekman-Larsson.
Good work by the Coyotes. Good keep in by Keith Yandel. They play a little game of catch. And Oliver Ekman-Larsson just...
Larsson to join him. He's got it. Yandel on timer. It's gone! Oh, screen by Shane Doan. It appeared to be a redirect, but the long shot on the Arizona power play has tied the game, and that won't make Patrick Kane feel any better.
Yeah, not a good penalty at all.
He's in behind. Right to center. Good stick. Runta broke up the feed. And Jalmerson wanted Smith. Stick was lifted. Ekman-Larsson's already scores! Ekman-Larsson, some traffic in front of the net provided by Reeder, and the Arizona Coyotes lead for the first time in the game. His first up for Dave Tippett. So Lesio in on Runta. Sick handling. Oh, nice move. Tapped it home. Twan Vermette. Weaving in on Runta to the backhand. He scored. Five-hole goal for Vermette. And now the Hawks have to have a...
...the way through by Laterra, but not on goal. And then thrown high to center ice. Now Erat into Reeder. Two on one. He cuts in. A shot. He scores! What a shot by Reeder. And it's 1-0. Gagne instead of Reeder. My apologies. And it's 1-0. What a shot, though, by Gagne.
Yeah, good hands. He can skate hard. He's pretty quick. And he can play not only center, but he can also be thrown onto the wing. And Arcabello has it. He'll bring it in over the line. He's going to take it to the net. He scores! How about that? Welcome to the desert, Mark Arcabello!
I think I see a smile on Dave Tippett's face. Unbelievable. How is that for a little puck luck?
He had no idea where that puck was.
Yandel tried to play it to the corner. Burns is all over it, but he can't get it out. Into the corner now. Gagne to the front. Score! Martin Erat. What a setup by Sam Gagne. Power play goal. 2-0 Coyotes.
And this all starts because San Jose can't get the puck down the ice. Why? Because Keith Yandel keeps it in.
And over the line, Lesio. Now Ekman-Larsson found a lead. Oh. Score!
Antoine Vermette, heart of the net. He's tied it at one.
The exact same play, Lesio.
Up being a goal, he took the shot. He is holding the two defensemen. Collided a steal. Shot gets blocked by Redmond. Loose puck to the top of the circle. The shot gets blocked. Another chance. Score! And it is Oliver Ekman-Larsson.
Here's a one. There's a block. That's a second block shot. And now it goes back to him on the side. And look at the numbers of people in front. And somehow, it goes right into that. Just
goes wide of the net. Yandel drills one that gets tipped and goes wide. Back to the point for Stone. He shoots. Score!
Ed Barry and a couple other guys, Leash, Alex Tanguay was actually one of those guys out there. And Renato Bear. And then after practice, Mike went in and had a nice talk with him. It's been a long year for him. I mean.
Here's a turnover. Back out high, Stone.
Shoots and he scores! Michael Stone! Over the shoulder, it's 1-0
Coyotes.
Oh, there's that forecheck and pressure we talked about.
Big curl, take it away. Here's an opportunity. Arcavello, breakaway in on Bishop. Score! Mark Arcavello! And it's a one goal game.
Made a move, got the puck. And the other way comes Irat, leading a 3-on-2 and over the Islander line. Arcavello shoots, he scores! The Islanders turn it over, the Coyotes convert a 3-on-2. Mark Arcavello, with his 12th goal of the year, has tied the game 1-1.
And a well-executed 3-on-2 starts in the defensive zone for the Coyotes.
For Ekman Larson, number 23.
Sorry, Sam, I was just going to say, that was more than a little knockdown by Girardi. He crunched him.
When we get his Arcavello and he scores! Mark Arcavello gives the Coyotes a 1-0 lead with his 5th goal in 7 games with the Coyotes.
He's from Milford, Connecticut. His mother and father are here along with a few friends and a sister.
Great play by Mark Stahl. He made 2 good plays, a block and a block of the pass. That shot is in by Sam Gagne. Sam Gagne scores on the power play, and the Coyotes have regained the lead. Stepan complaining to the referee. I believe that his stick was being held.
Yep.
And
it's
Gormley with a shot deflects behind the net. Erath gets it back to Michael Stone. That was tipped in front. Gagne scores again! It was a deflected pass. It was loose in front. Gagne turned around and fired. He scores 2 power play goals, and the Coyotes have a 3-1 lead.
Berg is going to be an unrestricted free agent at season's end. He's making $1 million. He's going to be due for a substantial bump despite this 15-game goal-scoring drought. That one gets in through Tuukka Rask's pads, and it's a 4-1 game.
In this game.
Comes in front. Turn the other way. Maroon can't get it out. Coyotes now with Gagne. To the front. Reeder. Backhand score! Toby Reeder!
And the Coyotes get one here. It's 2-1.
It's nice to see Tobias Reeder get on the board. It has been too long.
Gagne now forces it back in front. Now Ekman Larson took a shot. That went wide. Rolling puck in front. They score!
And it's Toby Reeder. Reeder with the goal. And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead. Reeder now in double digits with 10.
Back it over the line it goes. Sharp angle, Vitali with a bid. Now back to the front. It's loose in the crease. And they score!
Time again.
His first is a Coyote, and it's 2-0.
Unbelievable. I think the Coyotes hit the post on the first one, and they hung around the net. Only the 14th shot of this hockey game. McGinn gets his 2nd of the season.
So Gagne will pick it up. First shooter here in the shootout for the Coyotes as he comes in on Eddie Lack.
And he scores!
Thing of beauty there.
Going over the line. 3 converge on him. And when Larson finds a wide open, John Moore in the middle.
Yes, yes, they
through the top of this building because Kyle Chipchura.
The Coyotes will bring it out. Mark Arcavello got it in over the line. Here's a chance. Reeder shoots. He scores! Toby Reeder! And it's 1-0 Coyotes.
Why do you think he left?
Get over the line, Reeder. And a shot! They score! The deflection, and it's a 2-1 game. Deflected wide. Coyotes with sustained pressure here inside the Colorado blue line. Now Sam Gagner looking around, curls, gets it across, and Leslie scores! And the Coyotes get an early lead here tonight. Just 3:24 into the hockey game.
One of the best shifts of the season right there.
A long time.
Right there, Oliver Ekman-Larsson, his 50th career goal, his 18th on the season.
By Varlamov.
One more down low plays.
Ekman-Larsson in, shoot, stop, rebound. They stopped it. Thought it was in.
Eagle eye, and here's a look at it. There's the shot by Oliver Ekman-Larsson. He gets it right out of midair. Right there. And that hits the defenseman, I believe, in front of the net. And we still don't have a look. Oh, yeah, that's a good goal.
Yeah, that's it. That is it.
This one will count.
Here we go.
After review, it's a good goal.
Now the Penguins will bring it along with a minute 11 remaining in their power play. Crosby late, coughed it up. Turnover here, maybe a two-on-one. Moss shorthanded to the front, and they score, and it's Toby Reeder. A shorthanded goal.
That's the lane. Turns on the afterburners. He was behind Moss when Moss picked that puck up. Beautiful feed by Dave Moss. Shorthanded. Reeder's third shorthanded goal of the season. Quiet area. Very tough to defend, but the Coyotes have got to find a way to not allow Mike Smith to see that quality chance from that area.
High slot. They're getting opportunities there. Their point men are getting good looks, too. As this one is sent in. Markstrom is saving. A rebound. They score! Third time's the charm. Oliver Ekman-Larsson.
Are you kidding me?
20th of the season.
Everybody wants to get a look at my monitor now to see how this went in. End to end. See you later. Cliff Clavin carrying the mail through the neutral zone. One, two, gets a shot. A rebound once, twice, boom, back of the net. Top corner, number 20 on the season.
Once, twice, and three times it's 20.
Right under the bar. What a play by Oliver Ekman-Larsson. That is a thing of beauty.
Tipped by Cole, and it basically hit the goaltender. Good position by Smith again.
Brought back on the wing for Cunningham. Took the shot to the goal. They score! It squeaked through, and it's 1-0 Arizona. The Coyotes keep it in.
20!
To the far side for John Moore. Got it into the middle. The shot scores! Just like that, it's a power play goal, and it's Mark Arcabello. The well-traveled forward has his 14th goal of the season. It's 2-1.
Zetterberg got in there. He's got 16 coming in there tonight. So.
Scores! Point shot found its way through from Dalbec. Lost Dalbec off a face-off win. Let it go. I don't know if that hit anybody in front, but it got past Howard. For Arcabello. Ekman-Larsson. Scores! Boy, Moss in front again, but it may have been Ekman-Larsson's shot getting through Howard on its own. But Moss was certainly screening. And back in front, 4-3. Boy, if Moss gets that one, two in the same night, he only had one in 50-plus games all season.
Oh, yeah. Hit his leg, the inside of his leg, bounced down.
Corner looking for their first win in 9 games. Arcabello scores! Beats Jimmy Howard from in tight far side. And 2 points for the Coyotes, 1 for Detroit. They win it 5-4, Arizona does, in overtime.
And back after it. Gets it around on the boards, but the Coyotes steal it back again. Mazzaro's getting in there to try and break it up. He came in front, they score! It's taken by Schwartz, and Arizona Coyotes take a 1-0 lead. Another shot that Hackett steers away. Back behind the goal again. Sabres about ready to return to full strength, and Larsson gets out there and scores! Just as Larsson stepped onto the ice, the shot goes from the point from Ekman-Larsson and ties the game at 2.
Put a lot of heat on the opposition.
battle for it in the corner. And it comes free back to the point. And he scored. The shot taken from the point. Gagne let it go. I don't know who touched it, but somebody did. And Arizona's back in the lead. The boys with 42 seconds remaining in the Weber penalty. Moore keeping it in there to Ekman Larson. He slides it off for Gagne. Scores! Gagne ripped it into the net. So he was foiled earlier in the game. Not this time. And in overtime, Arizona wins it.
Pouliot trying to get away from Vitali, who won that little duel, and he gets the puck to the near wall. Crombie moves it out to Dahlbeck at the point. A shot, he scores. Deflected in, maybe, or no? I think it just went straight in. And Claus Dahlbeck has scored for the Coyotes. Stone got there first. And he finds Dahlbeck, who works it up the center ice, while Arcapello comes over the line. He tried a right wing pass and comes in front, and the shot by Reeder is into the net, and the Coyotes score with the extra attacker to make it 3-2.
Pittsburgh Penguins. Gagne will bring it in. And now back out high, Connor Murphy.
Room for Rashad, he scores, and it might have been deflected in front. That could be Dave Moss again, and it's 1-0 Coyotes.
Well, there's no secret how the Coyotes have got their offense. They had 11 goals in the three games on the road trip, and one in the first 2 minutes.
A 3-2 victory by Arizona over the Canadiens.
Well, that was huge for him. He grew up in Mont Saint-Hilaire, Quebec, just a suburb of
Montreal. Marc Arcapello, and they score! In off a shark stick, I believe. Tobias Reeder was there, but I'm not sure he ever touched that. And it's 2-1.
Around. Moss is kind of off to the right of Niemi. Out high, Ekman Larson shoots, he scores!
Oliver Ekman Larson on the fifth power play shot.
Oliver Ekman Larson, he gets this puck. It's a rolling puck, and he lets it go.
Michael Stone has room, he shoots,
oh, and he hits the post rebound, they score! It was put home.
Good D-to-D puck movement. Here comes the shot by Stone. And the redirect comes right back to the cap. Important confidence is in the game of hockey.
Moss again with a shot. Rebound. Oh, right there was Ekman Larson. Takes another shot and he scores. Oliver Ekman Larson doing it all here tonight. It's 3-1, Coyotes.
He will not be denied. He comes down. He smells it. One chance, the second one, that big reach.
Fire one in. It was onside. Couture now will try to get it out of the corner, and Doan has it.
Coyotes just got away with one.
To the point, Arcapello, he scores! Arcapello! And he does it again.
They get this puck. Here he's working the boards. Down goes Couture. And the Coyotes pick that puck up. Shane Doan, beautiful feed to Arcapello.
Empty net, sent one to the net. Knocked away. Erat's going to get it out. Gagne up the ice. This one's over. The season for the San Jose Sharks might be as well.
Weidman. Puck stolen. Shot blocked by Russell. Knocked off a stick. Shot up high. And Hiller with the second shot. They score on the rebound.
Hiller makes the next save. Rebound goes right out in front. And Crombean's in the high slot. Takes a whack at it.
Flip it deep, but it hopped over a stick down the ice. Hiller, dangerous play. He's out of the crease. Chance up front. They score! Jonas Hiller caught out of the crease, and Cunningham puts it home to tie the game at 2.
And that's kind of flipped with guys like Christian Dvorak and Max Domi and Brendan Perlini and the like.
It's all young forwards.
Yes.
In front, shot, Gagne scores! Sam Gagne.
Things start to percolate here, though. Good pressure. Martin Erat gets in on the forecheck. Good strip of the puck there by Dave Moss.